Yo, what's going on YouTube? This is Marty McFly and I've come to you guys with yet another video. So I did not expect to upload two videos in the same day, but if you guys haven't seen by now, there is a video right before this one that is a review on the V2s, the 350, the Ash Pearls. And right after that video, I actually ended up getting a DM from a store that I put a raffle in for a pair of Yeezys, the Ash, the same ones, the Ash Pearls. And so right after I had done the review for the Ash Pearls, I got a DM by them saying that I want a pair. So I was happy. I was like, yes, I got to double up on that pair, which would have been dope, because I really, as I said in the past video, I really enjoyed those and I really liked them. So when I go over there, I actually end up, you know, thinking, okay, I'm gonna get a pair of those shoes, a second pair. But I didn't check the shoes in the store because I was in a rush, because I was really pressed for time. I had to come quickly to my house because I was on a 30 minute break. And so when I come home, on my ride back home, like halfway there, I believe, not even, probably way before that, but I end up checking the box inside and I end up seeing that it's a pair of 700s. If you guys can see, it is a 700 box. So when I saw it 700, I'm like, 700? I'm like, yo, what 700 came out recently? And then I remembered that the Kyanites came out. And so today we're actually doing an unexpected, truly unexpected review on the Kyanite 700 V3s. Funny story is that I actually did end up winning a pair of these on Adidas Confirmed. And I actually have two more pairs from the same app because of two other friends that ended up going in for me, just in case if I took the L. So funny thing is that with this shoe, and I'm sorry guys that I'm talking my head off, but I have to get this thing off. So I actually ended up putting my size for Adidas, and I told my two other boys, I had two friends that I'm like, yo, can you guys put in for a size for me as well, like just in case I take the L. The same thing that happened with the V2s, the V2s, these are V3s, but same thing that happened with V2s. So what ended up happening was that both of my boys ended up getting a dub way before me. So one of the first boys told me around 11:31, he told me, oh, I got the dub for you. And I was happy. I was like, yes, you know, because at that time I hadn't even gotten confirmation or nothing. Like, I was like, damn, I probably took the L. And then literally 5 minutes later, around 11:36, my other boy said, yo, I got you a pair too, man. I got you the double. And I was so excited. I'm like, oh, that's so dope. Like, I actually got two pairs for retail, thanks to my boys, you know? And then an hour later, I believe that they let me know around 12:12. I think that was the exact time. They let me know literally an hour later, like 12:12. They ended up giving me a confirmation email and they charged my card that, you know, I ended up winning my size. So I ended up getting three pairs, and now today I end up finding out I got four pairs. So this has been the craziest Yeezy release for me. And I'm sorry guys that I'm talking like crazy, but let me just get into the shoes. So today we're gonna be reviewing the Kyanite 700 V3s. Here you go guys, these are the shoes, and man, do they look nice. These are a really nice shoe. I'm glad that I got I guess you can say a fourth pair, which is like a double, but I didn't really need it. But I mean, it's so dope. Like, I'm glad that I was able to get them in hand now and do a review now, because for you guys that don't know, obviously the ones that went on the Confirmed app is gonna take a couple days before they get to the crib. They're mostly gonna get here like next Wednesday probably, or Tuesday. So I'm glad that I'm actually able to do it earlier. And as you guys can see, they look a whole lot like how everybody's been saying. They look a lot like the, man, I forgot what they're called, but I'm gonna put them here in the screen, what these shoes resemble. Forgot the name of it, but it's the all blue version, basically the one that where the cage is blue, like everything is blue. And then instead of this being milky or bone or whatever color you want to call off-white, is actually a white. So you guys can see this is a more slimmed down, even slimmer down version of the 700s, which I appreciate, which is dope, because these remind me, these to me are like a low top version of the man, what are those basketball shoes called? I forgot, the Yeezy Basketballs or the Yeezy Quantums. There you go, the Quantums. To me, these look like Quantums if they're low tops. Or the Quantums or the high tops of these. I don't know. Whichever way, you know, comes first. And I really, this is the first time I ever get a V3 700. And I'm really impressed. I love the shape of it. Like, it's so dope. It's very light. Not super light, but it's light. But what really makes it heavy is the sole. But as you guys can see, it does have prime knit material, which is in this blue color that I guess they're calling kyanite. It's dope, you know, and I really like the color. Like, this is such a nice toned down shoe. Like, I've heard people say this is their, this might be their second favorite or favorite V3 700. Me personally, I still like the OGs better, but these are definitely a great second. But I might have to put these, you know, I might have to say that these are in line with the all black versions, the Avila, whatever, the Avila, I don't know what they call them. But yeah, guys, these are crazy, and is a very great surprise to have that. I thought I was getting a second pair of the stone, of the Ash Pearls, but I ended up, you know, getting a fourth pair for retail for these V3s, which, you know, is dope. I'm glad to have them. I definitely am not gonna return them. It sucks because I think these were not supposed to be for me, bro. Oh, and just before I go in, they do come with a second pair of laces because they do have infinity laces, as you guys can see. I hate these laces, so I'm gonna definitely cut these up, and I will put the pair that it comes with, which is just black normal laces, which I will definitely put in because I hate infinity laces. I think they look so corny, but, you know, that's just my opinion. I'm not saying that if you like them, you're corny. To me, they're corny. But yeah, like, I think these actually were supposed to be for someone else, because when I opened the box, one of the shoes, which was actually this one, because this one actually didn't come with the paper, this one did. So I don't know if someone tried these on, and I saw there was a note in it with a guy's name on it, and then it looked like someone would have put remember, like, for short, remember, it's just put rem, and then like a dot, and then it said the guy's name. And I think there was like the store that I went to, I think they were holding down these for somebody. So I think I might have by accident copped someone's pair. I don't know, because these were supposed to be, like I said, the Ash Pros. So the fact that they had that name on it, I think that it was for someone else, because when I got there, they're already in the front. So I'm like, well, how the hell did they already have a shoe in the front when I haven't even came here? So I think the guy got confused, and he probably thought that someone had put him there for him, for him to, because another guy had came to charge me. So I'm thinking I got someone's pair, and whoever that person is, I'm sorry. Found out too late. Like I said, I'm not really gonna return these. I'm definitely gonna keep them because they're dope, bro. Like, this is they're my first pair in hand, and the other three pairs that are coming in, the other two are gonna come from my boys, and then one of them is gonna come from my confirmed app purchase. So me personally, I'm definitely gonna keep these because I'm gonna wear them this weekend if I could. I definitely want to wear them as soon as possible. So for the person out there that got your pair, I'm so sorry. If you find this video in time and haven't worn them yet, then I will gladly sell them right back to you for retail. If you have my Ash Pearls, then if not, then that's, I'm sorry, I can't do that. But yeah, this has been the review. Hopefully you guys like it. Hopefully you guys like the little story behind it. This has definitely been one of the most interesting cops that I've had in a minute for Yeezys. Like I said, I ended up winning four pairs, two of them thanks to my friends, and then one of them I got myself on the confirmed app, and this one by mistake, the store that is by me that I won the raffle gave me these instead of the Ash Pearls. So for the person that didn't get these, I'm sorry. But it's not my fault. Like I said, I checked last minute, and yeah. But guys, I hope you liked this video. Again, this has been Marty McFly. Thank you for watching. Have a good one. Stay blessed. Stay safe. Have a great weekend.